a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devote and full time to float and under the sea. Come on. Down here, all the fish is happy. As off through the waves, they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. They shed cause they in their bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss gets hungry, guess who's got me on the plate? Oh, under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we off the hook. We got no troubles, life is the bubbles. Under the sea, under the sea. Since life is sweet, yeah, we got the beat, yeah, naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, they get the air to start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it. Under the sea. The news play, the flute, the cup play, the up, the place play, the bass. And they chop the bass, play the brass, the chub, play the dub. The fluke is the duke of soul. The red he can play the lings on the strings. The trap tracking out the blackfish. He sings the smelt and the scratch. They know where it's at. And all that blowfish blow.
Aloha! Oh, let's try to kiss an aloha from Aya. Let's try one more time, a little more aloha.
Aloha!
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a very important birthday party. Jyzarae's birthday party, everybody! Are you guys ready to celebrate? Just that one kid. Welcome to the stage area. Put your hands together for Julian, Chris, Brother Reese, and our birthday girl, Jyzarae. Join us. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, give you one more big round of applause. Also at this time, can you please welcome to the stage area the main sponsors. Put your hands together for Brian and Marilyn Kupinata. And they'll be joining the family for some pictures.
The strength to continue to raise Jyzarae in the right direction in life. God bless everyone who came here tonight and for those who couldn't be with us. We thank you for all your help and for the love and the support for making this celebration possible. Without you, we wouldn't be here tonight. And please drive home safe, everyone. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Did ever tell you that, huh? quality to hear one more time. This time we're going to be speaking to you folks for dinner and games and prizes and much more. The balloons will only be here till 8 o'clock, so please take advantage of that with the jumper and the photo booth. You gotta take pictures. Don't wait till the end of the night, because everybody else does and there'll be long lines. Enjoy yourself and thank you so much for coming out to celebrate Jyzarae's first birthday party. And if you're hungry, please feel free to stand up and help yourself to some awesome dinner provided by the catered experience here at the Okinawan Center.
Sing along, and I sing along. right now because I like to see fashion. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for three girls, Katie, Cassie, and Cheyenne.
Nice. You help raise Jyzarae until she graduates from college.
And you're gonna play a game. All you gotta do is eat food roll-ups. So these six kids, 1, 2, 3, come on the stage. 1, come on the stage. 2, go on the stage. 3, go on the stage. 4, 5, 6, come on up. So you see your food roll-ups. You gotta unroll it because we're gonna play a game. And the winner is the one who eats all of their food roll-up first. And the first one to win will actually win a Hydro Flask. But it's been one for me then. It's been one for me. Okay, good. Okay. So look, we didn't play for these two, the lollipops. See, so you wanna get one of these. Yeah, you get any kind of prizes in there. Okay, he's ready. He's not ready yet. He's ready. Okay, good. So put your rubbish on the floor. Put your rubbish on the floor. Then you can clean up your rubbish before you leave. Don't eat until you hear the music. You guys ready? Here we go! We don't want you to be socially damaged this way, so yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a big round of applause again for the boys and girls, we're gonna have a magic show!
Boys are gonna call it me, he's the magic. 1, 2, 3! Look at this, the magic wand is under the hand. Do you know how the magic wand works? Yes or no? You know how it works, the magic wand? How does it work?
We put it on the toilet.
No. I show you how it works. You don't put it on the toilet. When you make talking, and the water in the toilet is stuck, and you take the magic wand, you put it inside, and you go like this, and the water goes down like magic, and then get brown stuff on top. Do you know what to do with the brown stuff?
Yes.
What?
You put it inside of the toilet and then you push it down.
No, what do you do with all the brown stuff? You know what to do?
Wash it?
No. You take the brown stuff, you brush your hair, you get highlights. I'm just joking, don't do that, okay? Here, take your hand, hold the black part. Two hands. Hold it, don't let it go. Because watch this. I will use it this morning. And I never wash it yet. Still get talking. And you don't want to let it go. Glasses to give to your friend. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, give it one more big round of applause for my awesome assistant. John, you ready, John? Here you go, John.
What is your name?
John.
What?
John.
John, when you were a little baby, about this tall, like from the ground to here, what was your nickname?
Mama.
Mama? I had a dream about a little boy this tall, and in my dream, his name was Mok-Mok. I walked up to little Mok-Mok and said, Mok-Mok! You like seeing magic? And Mok-Mok said,
Yeah, I like seeing magic!
I said, Mok-Mok, you like seeing magic? And Mok-Mok said,
Yeah.
Mok-Mok said,
Yeah, I like seeing magic, Uncle.
I said, you like seeing magic? And Mok-Mok said,
Yeah, I like to see Uncle.
Everybody, What did Muck Muck look like?
Then he was one little boy. Very good, Muck Muck. Good job, the other. Good job. Just like that. Okay, look at this.
And the kid said, "Wassa!" And he was so happy, he would laugh like a baby.
Sometimes he was sad.
And when Mok Mok was sad, he would cry.
Cry.
He would cry. And he would cry for his mommy.
When you were little, you never had that feet yet, you know, Mama. When you were little, you had that feet on the line. You never had that feet on the
line. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mama!
Mama, here, say hi. Say hi to everybody over there. Good job. Mama, say hi to everybody over there. Say hello. Good job. Mama, look, turn your hand like this. And blow pieces like this.
Raise the roof! Raise the roof! Everybody give him a hand! Clap your hands, Papa!
Don't pick your nose, Papa! Don't pick your nose! When Mok Mok was a little baby, he loved to suck his... Wake up, Mok Mok! Let's see what happens. Shh! Sleep now. As loud as you can, say, wake up, Mok Mok. Let's see what happens, ready? As loud as you can. 1, 2, 3.
Wake up! And he would wake up and he would cry. He would jump up and he would cry. And he would cry for his mommy. The Mama.
Awesome job, Mok Mok. Very good job. Come on, boys and girls, put your hands one more time for Mok Mok.
Day in day bowl, but fish in the bowl is lucky. Day in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss gets hungry, guess who's got me on the plate? Oh, under the sea, under the sea.
Happy birthday to you.
Woo!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Play the tub, the fluke is the duke of soul. The way he can play the links on the strings, the trap tracking out the blackfish, he sings.